Today, I am taking you all on a cyclothon. The event was conducted by the Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation or GHMC for the Swachh Hyderabad Campaign and had a massive response. Around 150,000 people gathered for the event. Due to the overwhelming response, there were minor delays in getting the cycles. Started our 10-kilometer ride. From the Sports Authority of India, SAI Stadium. Very often that you get these roads all for yourself, where you can enjoy the nature around it and not be bothered about the traffic. We enjoyed every minute of it to the core. Although the ride was supposed to be for 10 km, due to delays, it was shortened to a 5 km ride. Now it was time for the drinks break. But there was something waiting for us right after the drinks. We'll be right back. couple of minutes of sheer hard work. For it has been pollution, health issues, and a number of other hazards. Cycling is the most eco-friendly solution available right now. The world needs more of it. The number of people gathered for this event shows that we are heading in the right direction. Because just after completing the 5 kilometer ride, I was completely exhausted. Although exhausted, we enjoyed it to the best of our abilities and we kept smiling. Swachh enjoyed it. Did you? I think he did. The same spirit. We had a great time, and I hope you did too. I'm leaving you all with some pics and memories. Please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Have a good day.